我吗？
嗯，
当然是赚很多钱啊。然后在30岁的时候开一间咖啡店。
咖啡店，好吧，那我把它布置得很温馨，
像家庭的那种。
I think you know what I'm talking about. Baby, our love is in a drought. So let's collect all those tears we cried and keep it alive. I know that it's just a passing thing. Girl, it ain't easy.